Hey, good afternoon, guys. You're out here on a shed hunt. Cammy and Sarah are down below us. Starting to get in this country. Wanted to hit real deserty type country. It's open, looking for deer sheds. We got our first one right here. Let's go check it out. Yeah. All right, let me know when you see it.
I see it!
Oh. All right, hold on. Don't pick it up yet. Hold on. That looks like a big one, huh? Oh yeah, that's a nice one. That's what we're here for. Big old deer sheds. Hold on.
Can I too?
Alright, pick it up. Oh yeah, that's a big one. Look at the kickers, huh? Show it off. Ooh! We gotta find the other side of that guy, huh, girls? Uh-huh. Heck yeah, that's an awesome start. You want to hold it, Bubs? Yeah, spin it around. Show it to everybody. Yeah! Nice, good job, guys. Let's go find more. All right, still just, I mean, look at this shed. Oh, chunker. Glassed up my second one. Took us a while to get down here to it, but we're walking up on it right now, so hold on. Not as big, huh?
Don't pick it up.
Yeah, Bubs gets to pick this one up. Okay. He picked up the last one. All right, Gentry, pick it up. Pretty cool, huh? Yeah, cool. Should we go find some more? You got some chalk dust in your eye. Alright, let's go back up to Mom. Well, as you can see by the hand holding up there, Bubs ran into some cactus, huh? Did you fall down? Being tough though, huh? Yeah, you're being good. Alright, well, glassed up my third antler of the day. I'm gonna walk up here and see if the girls can spot it. Alright, she found this one pretty fast. She's getting better at this. Is that it? Yeah, that's gotta be it. Her little leg's already getting tired, but she's powering through. Is it a little 2-point? Yep. That's got a little 3, huh? A little eye guard. Sweet! That story, what was your goal? 11? No?
2.
Oh, 2? Okay. Well, let's go find more. Ready? How are your legs feeling?
Still tired.
Tired? Alright, well, just keep trucking. Alright, guys, just walked up on another one. Bubs is on it. Careful, don't fall in cactus. Pick it up. Cool, that one's old, huh? Cool. Got another one. All right, ready to go back to the track? Yeah, all right. Hey, Cameron. What'd you find? Nice.
That one's more red.
Yeah, it's more.
Yeah, nice pink chalky ones.
Yeah.
Cool. Hey, guys. Did a really bad job closing out last week. So now you're seeing this. It's a week later. Out here trying to match up that big heavy shed. It's me and Sarah. Sarah's down there. Whoop. Left the kids at home. Got my first antler of the day. Check this out. Well, that one's gonna stay right here. Little shed sacrifice. There we go. Now we'll find a big one. Alright, we're just now starting to hit some new country from last time. Got a pretty nice 4-point right here, looks like. We'll walk up to it together. Look at that front fork. Back fork's weak. Super old. first decent antler of the day. So, go find some more. All right, walking up on the next shed. What do we got? A little 3-point. This one's a little newer. Like a hard white. Glossed it up from way over there. See Sarah? Way over there. Glossed it up. So now I gotta run back over to her. Because that's the direction we're headed. Came running through this draw to try to catch back up with Sarah. A little 2-point. Sweet. Man, I really hope Sarah starts to find some here soon. She gets super discouraged whenever we go together and I'm finding antlers and she's not. I don't know what to do. Anyway, she's kind of taken off into that new country, so hopefully she can find something. Just saw Sarah. Looks like she's on the board with a pretty nice 4-point. So that's cool. And then I just glossed up an antler across this draw I didn't want to drop into. But then again, if I didn't want to drop into it, what in the heck was I doing glassing all the way across it? So anyways, I'm gonna go pick up this antler. Had a little climb to get there, so it'll be a minute. There we go. Walking up on it. Little 2-point. But that's all right. I'd like to find a couple antlers with a little more size, but plenty of time left. Plenty of time. Let's do it. Catching up to Sarah. She's freaking moving, man. I just popped up on this bench and there's a shed right here. Yeah. Boop. Nice. Happened to pop over. The right time. Sarah is just right over there. She popped over just 100 yards too far down to find this old boy. Yeah. Getting really close. I mean, I see that stuff looks good, right? But private. Of course. Look at that. 3-point. Looks like it's been kicked over. 4-point. Nice. Hard white. Cool, cool. Finally caught up with Sarah. Not really, I had to call her back to me. Couldn't catch her, but. Yeah. Nope. Oh. Well, that'll get some viewers. That's a good 4-point.
Yeah.
Heck yeah. Did you glass them or did you walk on both of them?
I walked on the biggest.
Yeah.
And then
glassed up the other one? Yeah. Ish? Confirmed ish. With your binos?
Yeah.
Yeah, nice. Cool.
I thought it was grass.
Go get
and
that.
And then I was like, no, just look.
Nice, I'm glad you're finding some. Just gotta skirt around this private and we'll get back into them. Walking this big open flat. Another one tucked up in a bush. Super tracky 3-point. Kind of the par for today. It's cool though, I just love finding antlers. This is fun. No! I think Sarah spotted one. The big? Huh. I should have. Nice! Hold it up. Hold it up. Sweet. Back at it again with another shed. You see that? Another smaller-ish antler. I actually glassed one up on the other side of this and I was on my way to it. That's just a little bonus. Sweet! Alright, alright. Coming up on that one I glassed up. Yeah, big old 2-point. Hard white. Sweet! Take that. Stacking these little boogers up. I'm gonna keep hitting some of this. And then we'll loop back closer to where that big shed was last week. See, try to match him up again. There's a chance he could be up here, but man, you just never know with deer how far he went. So, still trying. Wish me luck. Boom, filling her up. I think there's 8 on there now. Still got a ways to go. Maybe we'll hit double digits. Hi, girl. Teal. Bird. All right, let's go. You see that right there? Oh yeah. Let's go grab it. Coming up on her. Oh yeah. Another chalker. Oh. Liking on it and everything. My biggest shed of the day. Not bad. Cruising this drainage back towards where that big buck shed was last week. So fingers crossed. Another one. Ticka ticka what? Probably another chalker. Whoa. Oh. Looks like a chunkier chalker. Oh no. It's another heartbreaker. Oh man. Pretty big old dude, man. Sheesh. One's worth looking at, I guess. Big old 4-point, big old bladed G2. I didn't see that. Oh, yeah, right there. Just another super old pink chalky antler. But, oh, man, look how bladed his G3 is. Whew. Like, that's just, it's a thick boy. Shoot. Well, I mean, we're getting back to, we're just probably 400 yards from where that big shed was last week, so finding big sheds. Not the right big sheds. Not new big sheds. But pretty cool. Walking this bottom, I had to do a little, you know, one of those. Nice 2-point. Yeah. That little thick boy. It's crazy that last week I was right up there. I'm glassing all this and there's been 2 sheds in the last 100 yards. Can't find them all. Sure as heck can try though. As Uncle Ted would say, where have we seen that before? Looks like another chalky 3-point. It's amazing how many antlers you can find just gritting and gritting. But not the right antler still. Super chalky! Super chalky 3-point. Cool. Well, still have hope. I can see the truck, but I still have hope. And turn out that big boy. I don't even know what I'm at anymore. I think I have 12, 13 antlers so far. Still not the right antler. Still not the right. I trade all those in for the other side of that one, but still grinding, still gridding. Looks like I got another 2-point right here below me. So me and Sarah split apart a while back. Keep glossing the truck. I can't tell if she's sitting in it or not, but hopefully she finds her way back. Let's check this thing out real quick. Boom! Another 2-point. Ugh. Another 2-point chalker. Dang it, man. I mean, cool. Not dang it, cool. I'm finding antlers, but man, I really want that one. Take what I can get, though. I'm happy with it. Shoot ya. Alright, back to the truck. Did not match that buck up this time. But we found 17 total between the two of us, so solid day. Anyways, did you have a good time, babe? She had a good time. Alright, guys, well, I might come back. I really want to match that buck up, and I think we're on to something here. I'll show you when I get home. But this big 4-point that Sarah found, see, it's super flat and bladed on the back. This little one, also super flat and bladed on the back. I think that's how that shed was that I found last time. So I think putting enough time in out here, we'll be able to get a few years off that buck. So until next time. All right, guys, back home. It's actually the next day. That's our total haul from both trips. This is that one thick one. Found first antler right off rip. And then what are the other big ones? This one's Sarah's. Another big 4-point. This big heartbreaker of mine. And let's check this out. Alright, guys, so this is what I wanted to show you. See how flat it is right there. That's that big, first big 4-point I found. This is a 4-point Sarah found. If you look, see how it's kind of the same flat, same shape. So I think, I just don't understand the condition, right? And if this was his year before, even it's chalky, then this is the one. I mean, it looks chalkier, or similar to the same age. I mean, it could be a year apart. What do you think? Think it could grow that much in a year? Yeah, actually, probably. Huh. Definitely looks like the same. Same buck, though. Look at the pedicles. It's kind of hard to tell. They both kind of jet off down on this end of them. So, might be same buck, or that's that big 4-point. He's got the same flat thing going. Well, I don't think there's any way. That's an older shed. But those could be the same. I don't think so. There's no way. Related, probably, because got these. See the blading? Blading, formation. That's probably dad. And that's probably first year. Enough of this guy. That's what I can make sense out of anyways. One last look. That's that thick one. Wish you could really see like just the mass of this guy. Try to match him up. Couldn't. Sarah's big one. Pretty nice buck. And this whole crusty heartbreaker. So, not a bad couple days. Over 20 sheds, so. Anyways, if you like this video, then hit the subscribe button. Draw results are coming in about a month, so gearing back up for the hunts. See what we get. See ya.